I'd like to obtain a BSN because it opens a lot more job opportunities, and in the future I'd like to be in a leadership management position, and I feel like this was the right path for me.
Here at CSUMB, we have a BSN program, and we have two tracks that you can enter into it. You can be in an associate degree program with our partner community colleges, and we integrate our courses with that coursework, and then a year after graduation, students get their BSN. And then another track to enter into is an RN who has been working and has an associate degree and wants to get their Bachelor's of Science degree in nursing, either for more career opportunities or to go on to graduate school. And each student in how they enter may be different, but the outcome is that they get a BSN from CSUMB.
For me, my BSN really helps to ensure job security as a nurse. It also helps for management and leadership skills and builds a good foundation to exploring nursing research and having a true voice in nursing and medicine, being equal partners with all of the care team to promote the best outcomes for our patients.
I really wanted to get my public health certification, and I needed my BSN to do that.
I'm a recent graduate from MPC nursing program. The reason why I chose to come here to CSUMB to enter into the BSN program was one of the reasons is it's close to home, and also it extends my opportunities for future jobs that I may be interested in, especially if I choose to go into the nurse practitioner program through UCSF. You do need your BSN.
I'm here at CSUMB because I want to be ahead of the game. It's going to be the standard moving forward in healthcare that nurses have a minimum of a BSN degree for potential hiring situations.
I chose to get my BSN because it'll open up a lot more job opportunities for me, and it's really being pushed by our employers to be recommended or required to get the BSN. And for myself, for me, the BSN will mean that I'll be able to use the level of education that I'm receiving to help become a better nurse.
The College of Health Sciences and Human Services at Cal State Monterey Bay, helping people live longer, happier, and healthier lives.